now it's we play with random guess Pada. His ID and map is, I don't remember this map for two person or four. No, it's dual maps. And if Zerg, if you play with Zerg, I think Zerg have here a very good advantage in beginning, because if you try building fast expand, you're blocking this entrance, making cannons. And sometimes Zerg can make 6 or 8 Zeppelins just coming behind your second base and harassing you. If I see this map on event, future events, and I must play with Zerg, I try to remove this map. Because this is not easy to protect, you expand. Or just if I must play on this map, I can try using old strategy, but it's sometimes still working. 48 push. With Protoss, we find Protoss. Harass this worker and provocate for just a little bit prop harass. It's not let your opponent relaxing, and sometimes my goal not lose my props. He tried kill my props, I'm pretty sure it. Yeah, now I almost safe. I click C, but a little bit delay. I don't know, maybe it's because you say server. Yep, play on that end. My prop not immediately follow my command. Here coming my opponent worker. Check out what I did in that sense. My goal is building Zealot, Stalker, make upgrade on Warp Gate. And after this, Mother Ship for protecting base. We need 100-100. Ship in Nord. You require more Vespine gas. I am gone. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Of course, now very hard to check out what doing my opponent. Maybe he building expand, maybe he try make some huge push. Or Stargate. Two well. Stalkers. Intriguing. We stand all back to the shadows. So, you didn't know spawn and try check out if my opponent not made surprise near me, like hiding pylons. Very bad to let my opponent check out what I'm building to expand. You have not enough minerals. No, it's very important now. Check if he not build pylon near my base. I have 21 workers, we need left 16 workers, and economics, economic working very well, because 16 workers who don't know bring in 1 minute 600 minerals, and this mothership very strong. I don't know why he attacked, but I think he soon must write GG because he not kill me economics, he no, he have a spawn too, so he not type GG of course. But now very good situation for I have early expand. I won't say how I check, I just look how many minerals have my opponent. He have 140 and same time I have like much less. Let's use warp more sentry and coming closer to my opponent base. He have mothership too, but he not have warpism. And warpism now make all drop for me. Does not. Colossus coming, but it's too late. He lost already all army and here Vizier was waiting with Colossus. Plus I warp 3 Colossus and yeah, we take this game. Mothership fighting with Mothership. But it's GG for my opponent. He lost because play very aggressive. He try building expand, but he building expand a little bit later than me. Maybe he tried kill me or harass very strong because he have more sentry and immortals. But when I hold his attack, Mauer ship helped me very well. I get some huge advantage because I kill him more, and my expand work a little bit more early, and I spend my minerals building more gateways and attack my opponent and take this game. I hope you like my comments and see you a little bit later.